down to a little lane with a river in, and come on over here, and hopefully they'll go in and cool down here. Can you believe that? Bring them to a river and they get out to sniff. Come on, go in there and walk around, cool down. Wish I wore my Crocs now. Bray, come here, out the road. Just in case some lunatic comes whizzing down. Yeah, what's this? Oh! Go find it, Bray. I'm surprised Bray's not in there. Let's see if we can find another one then. Ugh, I'm soaked. Right, ready? Where is it, Bray? Bray, one, two, oh, typical when in the tree. I bet that's lovely on their feet, lovely and cold. Kane just wants to stand in it. Is that nice? Is that nice and cool? Note to self, put Crocs in the car for next time. So I used to come down here a lot. Couple of years ago when it was hot every day. We had a proper summer. You going in, Kane? We're just quite happy standing there. They're probably wondering why I'm not in there, because the other times I used to have my Crocs on and I'd go in there with them. Maybe even thought of putting them in the car. Idiot. I'm an idiot. Shall we go and get in the car now then? Come on, babe. Ray, Kane, come on, babe, in the car. Go on, Ray, in you go. Ray. Ray, in you go. I'm staying here, it's nice and cool. All right for you that I haven't got a black coat. Bray, come here. Good boy. Go in there, because I want you to stay one side of the road at least. Come on then, don't look like Bray wants to just go in there. And Kane's just standing there. Come on.